Why, Lord Vader? You have ruined yourself. Your mission was successful. That is all that matters. You now possess the weapon of a Sith. Do not fear, my friend. The droids will have your armor repaired in no time at all. I sense your anger. I should have known. This armor is you. It's only appropriate that you should make it your own. Especially with your skill as an engineer. Adjust as soon as you see fit, my apprentice. When you are ready, come to me. There is work to be done.
I remember. Lies. I remember lies.
Lord Vader, there is an intruder in the Jedi Temple. Deal with them.
The archives, at last. No one will deny me now. No one is left.
Wrong. Perhaps I am wrong indeed. After all, here you are.
But not for long. You have no concept of the power I wield. You will die! I know what you want. The knowledge in these archives. You want it for yourself. No, absolutely not! This was promised to me. You are losing. I am too powerful for you. And now, you fool, I have you.
You have nothing. I was simply testing my suit.
What? Who are you?
Lord Vader, stop. I see you have met the Grand Inquisitor.
Grand?
My Emperor, I do not understand. You gave me leave to explore the archives, to study Jedi teachings, to see how I might turn them towards the ends of the Inquisitorius. And then, this creature attacked me. But he obeys you? Is he your servant?
Vader serves the Empire.
I do not understand. Did you send him?
I did. I thought it was good that you meet.
But why? He nearly killed me!
Yes. And with little effort, from what I observed, a valuable lesson for you. You see, my friend, you are first among Inquisitors, but the Inquisitorius belongs to the Sith.
Inquisitorius?
Come with me.